The next one is a test for determination of aggregate crushing value. The aggregate crushing value gives a relative measure of resistance of an aggregate to crushing under the gradual applied compressive load. Here the load is compressive. It is a reverse in that in the impact load where the sudden load is applied, here it is gradually increasing load, that is a compressive load. So apparatus required for this test are: one is a steel cylinder, generally a 15.2 centimeter dia, and height is about 14 centi. Cylindrical measures, dia is 11.5 centi and height is 18 centimeter. So two type of cylinder is required here in this case. You can see in the right side of the diagram, one at the top and one at the bottom. So steel tamping rod is 1.6 centi and height is 40 to 60 centimeter, whatever the steel tamping rod is which is used in this case. And fourth one is the balance, wave balance, and compressor testing machine, what we call that CTM. So about 20,000 kiloton capacity, we have the CTM. So one dry aggregate passing 12.5 mm ISU and retained 10 mm ISU should be selected for the test. First you have to sieve it by using IS 12.5 sieve, and the retain on 10 mm ISU we have to use it for the further test purpose, this crushing. So the sample of aggregate in the field, three layers, and each layers are being tamped by blows by rounded end and tamping rod. After that tamping rod, the third layer, the top surface is leveled using the tamping rod as a straight edge, and the test sample weight is taken as W1 grams. The cylinder of the test apparatus is placed in position on base plate, and the test sample is transferred into the cylinder in a three layers. The each layer is stamped with 25 blows. The surface of the aggregate is leveled and the plunger is inserted. The cylinder with the test sample and the plunger in the position is placed on CTM. The load is then applied through plunger at a uniform rate, because we are applying a gradual load here, so that is compressive load. So rate of 4 turns per minute until the total load of 40 turns, and then the load is released. Aggregate including the crushing removed from the cylinder and sieved on the 2.36 mm ISU material which is passes. So this is sieve is collected and taken W2 grams. So aggregate crushing value W2 divided by W1 into 100. So which gives the aggregate crushing value according to the Indian standard, that is Indian Road Congress and ISI has specified that the aggregate crushing value of coarse aggregate used cement concrete pavement should not be exceed 30%, and used for concrete other than wearing surfaces should be 45%.